Council of Students, including the renowned activist on the issue of board, Yosef Konigsberg.
Konigsberg. Celebrating the birthday of Rachel Shapiro. My dear cherished students, the world listens at you with pride. Only through you, living the complete and thoroughly with the current as a people.
My dear cherished students,
there's a first section of Tarotus. First paragraph of Tarotus.
It's good to know the mountain of the unique inspiration.
He's not a bucker.
Why did you move that door? It was 66.
From Lublin went to Shanghai. Jeanette, hearing a shiur from your son. That's amazing. He was listening to his father.
Sorry?
Yeah, Rav Shapiro, father of Meir, during the lecture of your son.
It's Rav Shapiro then. This is Rav Shapiro? Yeah.
That's a father. Secretary, the Lublin First Mission Manager. to divide into two groups, younger included boys aged 14 to 17, and advanced for those 17 to 21. This is a shiur by Reb Meir Shapira.
Younger
boys 17 and 21. Look at the Chokhmah, the Yeshiv is our life, and it was successful. It's gates of Paris, the gates of understanding, it's the beacon in the dark of the night. Yeshua Joblin.
Right now in the half of the
future. He's in the best way. We dwell, we're soaring in space, and our souls are memories of our generations. The pearls of wisdom will be our trappings, the goodness will be our way. The best of our efforts will bring an offering, and the pure altar both here, we shall plow, sow, and aim. We can have a learn to swim in the mimic sea. The way to God will raise our hearts, and we will learn steady day and night. We'll fence the breaches